Yes, Brown Vlad. Good that we're on Ruination in our deck. I don't see how Gohard could help me in this match. How do we win this one? Kindred? Farm? Yeah. I mean, TF isn't okay, it can bait out some stuff, but overall not great. I guess we can use it for gold card. Zap for damage to the face. Thank you, Rather, for the 3 months. Let's go, man. Alright, we got all our good stuff.
I have the name. I need the reputation.
Be nothing left when I'm done.
How can Bromhead deal me in? Dead in their tracks.
All right. Card value already.
First we fight. Show me your best.
Keep up, keep up! That's not too bad. That's another good value. Ooh, nice draw.
Let's show our friends the door.
Now you attack? My dude. What the fuck?
Never one without the
other. I think we do Ruination into deck next turn. Take heart.
Who would dance with me? Where can I find a full body drift?
Okay, so we have to start finding Dreadway and Ledros for this the game. And Tomb! That's a good counter.
I'm always up for a round or two. Blue as the Serpentine.
Oh, I can't wait.
It is easy, see?
Packed 'em good.
Time for talking to you. Listen, my friend.
Best run while you can.
I think we have to gold card this and set up a keg for next turn. I think that's the play.
Deal me in. All that glitters.
I've whipped up something special.
You pay, I talk to spirits. These are my rules.
Suppose you want in on this.
Aye. Suppose I should leave ye be. First we fight.
Have you met my shield?
You got legs. Use them.
He's out, chat.
Its heart beats fast now.
It knows.
My shield is my- We should be friends!
Without further interruption, let's celebrate and suck some dick.
Oh yeah, suction shot. Work!
It is easy, see?
one pleads for the right prize.
Bounty Hall knows me name. Let's get to it.
Bleed 'em dry!
Help is underway.
Fine, fine.
Bye, Braum.
Let us get going.
Welcome back, Braum. Right, one more.
I came to fight. They brave or stupid?
Ha! This is fun, yes?
You poor thing.
Crunch!
All right, boys, little time, top deck. Pretty good odds.
The ocean herself will fear us.
So Atai attacking, he blocks with the Braum. No, he has to block with this, right? So I can top deck Whale. Whale doesn't help me necessarily, unless I parley the Poro. If I attack, he blocks with the Tarkas. We are still okay. So this forces basically him to block with Tarkas. So Ice Shard kills me, the Lotus kills me. Easy. We beat counter deck, boys. This was literally a counter deck. Spider-roo! Oh wow! Oh well.
I'll do better this time.
To bet we, like, if he was going second, that would be one game already, by the way. The fact that we are going first is kinda a bit annoying. Second, I mean, because, like, we can't set up turn three.
Where are you, spirit?
So after combat we use this. No, actually we can use the next turn, we can use the Conqueror this turn. Excuse you?
Thank you. The dead don't need riches.
So he has two doom beasts. So he has one more doom beast, yeah. He has one more doom beast on top. Could be doom beast plus fervor. Stop sucking me!
Suction!
Will we ever die, little lamb?
Perhaps, when at last our masks are forgotten.
You fucking missed lethal.
It may be that another takes us beyond.
I will fight them.
Of course you will, dear.
Time to get rich!
I mean, he played around Vengeance. I think that's fair.
Do they know, little?
Oh, minus fading memories, Wincon. Poggers. One less out for him. We take those. I think this, I mean, if he had second fervor, this was top deck. If this was fervor, he would have casted it when I was casting the... I could have just fucking passed. I could have just passed. Why did I go greedy? Why did I go fucking greedy?
The deck was stacked against us.
I could have just fucking passed. Oh, it's probably disabled and some mod forgot to re-enable. That might be the case. I think we keep the red way for this match. I got a glimpse as well.
I'll burn for what I've done. Let's get to it. For silver I talk, for gold I listen. The dead don't need riches.
What? Ah, the good old glimpse. glitters. He has probably gel hunters.
Fresh is worth at least twice as much.
No.
No, glimpse was never burst.
Looks like trouble. Never lost a fair game, or played one. Eyes open.
Vengeance gone, very good. Turn our opponent going deep.
I don't change fate, but I can see it.
Jump that knout, man. No. Little he knows, chat. Little he fucking knows. Milady? That's fine.
Together and alive.
That's completely fine. Extermination to the beast.
The Blessed Isles live through me.
Down. Unless we lose this turn. Okay.
Give them life eternal. Give them room to spread their leaves.
Okay, next turn, right way. Oh, look at that chat. What's that? So he has all of his champions on the bottom of the deck. Even I'm gonna even blue card. That's how much I care. So this is a champion guaranteed. So he has no more removal for a Dreadway. So we have to just stall, yeah? And we just Ruination Knout, so he cannot shuffle Knout later. And yeah, basically that's gonna be checkmate. Once he dropped the Knout. Now, if we top the pack, we can Dreadway and we can trade with last Nautilus. We need to keep one unit in case to shuffle back the Gohard later. Has Knout spell. That's fine. That's his last Nautilus. Again, we can kill the Nautilus, so it's not a problem. Work, you dog! So if he didn't, like, he had 66% of getting Maokai, and then we have a good trade with Maokai with the Dreadway. So if this is Nautilus, we just kill him with pack plus plus attack, yeah. We can also hold on for the next turn, because we know that both of these cards is Maokai's, So we don't have to attack in yet. Is there any upside in attacking? We can just do it on defense. I guess next turn we place Maokai. He can't attack with Maokai, so that's the upside. Okay. I like passing. Oh, so we have the EF belt card on this potentially. So that's he goes to 2. I think we should keep him alive actually for a turn. I think that we don't have to do this. We can just pass. He has to play Maokai. We can kill Maokai next turn. And then it's over. He has to play Maokai next turn into Maokai spell. We could have gold carded. In fact, we still can. But we have little this turn. Oh, I should have waited. I should have passed. That was a Pepega play. I mean, it doesn't really matter. We have little anyway.
It was in the cards.